Hello, Pieman here, and today we're playing more Portal 2. So I suppose let's get started. Once it loads. Come back. Why? Bastards. Come back, you bastards. Wash yourself, fool. On towards. Nice. Oh yeah. Oh. Ah, yes, there. West.
Scientists is not. Why?
Why not?
Why is so much of our science dangerous? Why not merely save science and love it so much? In fact, why not invest special safety door that will hit you on the butt on the way out because you are fired? Thank you, test subject. You're doing fine. Yes, you. Box your stuff. Front door. Parking lot. Car. Goodbye.
Gotta love Cave Johnson style. Anyway, cut, and we're back. Now.
Congratulations! The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a glorious contribution to science. As
cool.
Founder and CEO of Amateur Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. We're not going to release this stuff into the wild until it's good and damn ready, so as long as you keep yourself in top physical form, there will always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
Mm-hmm.
She is a gem.
Damn. I believe I missed something somewhere. Okay. Oh, brilliant. Something over here? Nope. Oh. I'm gonna need a portal somewhere. I'm probably gonna have to spend a while here. Oh, over there. Down good. Anything this way? Nope. Where you at? Oh, okay, I see. Oh, bollocks. Up there. Turn for style. Let me in. Ooh. Yes. Push all the buttons. Pull all the levers. Excellent. No. I believe there was some Easter eggs around here. I think up there. I'm gonna go check them out.
Greetings, friend. Oh. I'm Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt...
Sir, the testing?
Right. Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who wants to make $60? Cash. You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room, which is a damn sight more comfortable than the park benches most of you were sleeping on when we found you. So, welcome to Aperture. You're here because we want the best, and you're it. No, couldn't keep a straight face. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything?
Well, unless that's one real cheap boat. I wish to take a ticket. Pretty sure it was around here somewhere. Like behind where the things on the wall. Oh, I suppose I gotta go up there. Whew. That was close. Ah, here it is.
If you're allergic to peanuts, you might want to tell somebody now, because this next test may turn your blood into peanut water for a few minutes. On the bright side, if we can make this happen, they're going to have to invent a new type of Nobel Prize to give us, so hang in there. The average human male is about 60% water. As far as we're concerned, that's a little extravagant. So if you feel a bit dehydrated in this next test, that's normal. We're going to hit you with some jet engines and see if we can't get you down to 20 or 30%. All right, we're working on a little teleportation experiment. Now, this doesn't work with all skin types, so try to remember which skin is yours, and if it doesn't teleport along with you, we'll do what we can to sew you right back into it.
The Borealis. Still waiting for Half-Life 3. Ah, it's depressing. Ooh, what's up there? There.
Never mind. The gun must be by magnesium. It feels like I'm outputting an extra half a volt. Keep an eye on me. I'm going to do some scheming. Here I go. Whoa, where are we? How long have I been out? An extra half volt helps, but it isn't going to power miracles. If I think too hard, I'm going to fry this potato before we get a chance to burn up in the atomic fireball that little idiot is going to...
Antoine. Go, 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 potato! And cut. And we're back.
Ooh. Did anything happen while I was out?
The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your 60 bucks.
Hold on, who?
Carolyn, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Yes,
sir. Johnson. Why did I just... Who is that? What the hell is going on here?
Touch. I seem to make a bit of a mess. Yay. Oh, what now? Oh. Oh, yeah. Just put a portal there. Ooh. Orange. Smashing. Let me through. Nailed it. Oh, I'm dying. Gotta go fast. fuck, how did I fuck that up? Ah, bloody hell. Anyway, I think I know what I have to do. I need to... Boop. And boop. No, wait, no, over there. Yeah. Boop.
Okay.
How do you get shit done? Cave. I love that mustache. Damn. Okay, what next? And I put one there, and I put one there. Wait, why did I use this button? Boop. Ah, yes. Yeah, paint that orange. And then I just need to do the end blue. Cool. What's that bit for? Of course, it wouldn't be that simple. Ah, yes. Run. Oh, that was close. With your help, we're gonna
this on? Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
Yeah, he's Cave motherfucking Johnson. Damn right you should know him. Potato, I wasn't aware you could glow. Anyway, cut. And we're back. And we're probably gonna have to stop now. Yep.
If you're interested in it,
that'll be all for this episode. Don't forget to like if you liked. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye.